Hello there. Good morning. Dorian Gonsalves is joining us here on Proactive London today from Belvoir Group because you've just announced this morning that you have acquired the entire issued share capital of White Kite Holdings 2021 and its two subsidiaries as well. So we're going to talk about all of this for £4 million. So a good day to you, Dorian. So tell us about this acquisition.
Great. Morning. Morning, Casey. Yes, it certainly is. I mean, the headlines are that the deal value is 4 million, revenue is 2.8 million, profit is 1 million. They're the sort of round sort of numbers. So, you know, it's a high value acquisition in terms of profit. It's accretive, or will be accretive this year. It's not a good deal for us. It's very similar. It's a similar style of business that we've been operating for many years. So it's a franchise business primarily. There are there are 18 franchised offices. There are three corporate offices, as we call them, where the franchisor has been running their own lettings agents. We do intend to franchise those at some point in the future because that's our style of trading. That's what we do. But yeah, I mean, it's a great addition in terms of profit, great addition in terms of managed units. So it's another 6,500 managed units. And of course, with our financial services strategy that is going very well, we've got over 200 mortgage advisors operating, and we're looking to plug mortgage advisors into these franchise networks. It's a complementary service. This just expands our footprint and gives us another business from which we can launch financial services. So it's we think we can grow the business. We're going to plug financial services in. It's a mainly lettings business, which is the recurring revenue element. So it's 87% recurring, the lettings revenue, and 13% estate agency. So it's very much property management, which is what we're good at. That's our core business. You know, most of our revenue that we generate is recurring from, on the property side, it's recurring from residential lettings, and this business is no different to that. So it's a perfect fit for us. It's a good, strong brand. So the company itself is called White Kite, but it trades as Nicholas Humphreys, very strong brand within student lettings. So we mainly involve ourselves in residential lettings. So we do some student business, but this is very sort of geared towards student lettings, which the market's very strong at the moment. Demand for rental properties is good. So the more acquisitions that deliver sort of high value returns to investors, you know, the more the merrier.
Brilliant. You're getting a lot of positive feedback and attention at the moment, Dorian.
We are. We're very pleased with our progress, you know, over the last 12 months. So on the 28th of January, we put a statement out to say that we were ahead of our pre-COVID expectations. We've already said that for 2020, we're going to be comfortably ahead of management expectations, which is great. And we're looking forward to the next milestone, which is the 12th of April. We're releasing our results on the 12th. And of course, I guess we'll be putting some information out via Proactive.
Yeah, we've got you booked in the diary, Dorian, so I'll see you then.
One step ahead. Thanks, Katie.